Everybody says we want to declare war on drugs, but, you know, if you have 25% of high school seniors are using drugs, if you reduce that to 10, that's a great improvement. But you still have 10% habitually using drugs. Drugs.